The constant grind of keeping up with seasonal anime can be a bit overwhelming at times, so for now we're just gonna chuck all that in the bin and dip into a well of classic anime that I think needs some more attention in the modern era. Which means today we'll be taking a look at the piratical, unsettling, and downright weird uncut gem that is Martian successor Nadesico.